I've said a few things in the past. Some horrible things. Some of them in this very room. I'm not proud of them. And I want to say I'm sorry. What I am proud of is my son. For walking through life with his head held high. For being who he is. Finding someone to love and standing by him. I had 3 sons until today and now I've got 4. I couldn't be happier.
Don't set me off.
I don't tell you very often. In fact, I never tell you at all. But I respect you. I support you. And I love you.